Reporting from the Daily Egyptian newsroom, this is Tyler Davis with the DE Videocast for October 8th, 2014. WSIU will air the gubernatorial debate between incumbent Democrat Pat Quinn and Republican Bruce Rauner Tuesday at 8 p.m. The Saluki men's golf team finished third in the Skyhawk Classic. Senior Wade Thompson led the team by shooting 7 under par. For more news, visit DailyEgyptian.com. For the Daily Egyptian, I'm Tyler Davis.